it's very important to not mistake statements and promises for action. The types of action that would actually protect children would be if Pope Francis were to immediately remove all of those who have been credibly accused from ministry today. That would make children safer.
I think in this kind of situation, there will never be enough done. The damage has been done. Reparation has to continue. Some of the abusive priests, most of the abusive priests that we know of, have been defrocked. So there has been action. And the action has been effective because now there is a reduction of cases.